Hey, what's up, my Koop Troopits Koops?
And Jacob Paladin.
And welcome back to more Legends of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. We are back in this city in the sky and in this chamber room type thing where we fought the... What are those enemies called?
I don't know. They're just big old Deku Babas is what I generally just...
Big old Babas.
Big Babas, yeah.
Big Babas. We fought a big Baba.
There you go. Well, I have to get close to the edge, I think, for that.
Like I said, that's so annoying that you can't just inch forward till you get in within range.
Yep.
Inconvenient. Where are we going?
Oh, there. Well, I thought...
Going to our death now.
Yeah, we're just going to fall from here.
Fall into our doom.
I thought there was something else. There's something else you have to hookshot onto.
It actually is falling to your doom, isn't it?
It is. It's a full heart, full four hearts down.
Full four hearts for us. Oh, and you respawned, huh? Why'd you respawn? Now you get chopped in half again. Wait, they all respawn? That's lame. Well, that guy's gone.
So we go up there, and then... Oh, there are vines over there.
Vines, all right. I call you... Wrong side. I call Link's a little too fat, and he just slowly pulls it down.
Yeah. Can't quite maintain its...
Integrity.
Oh, shoot.
That just ran you over.
Yeah, I thought these ledges were actually a lot bigger than they are. Luckily, it did knock me off.
How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Oh, 7. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, because it means we can only...
Fall off once and then fight enemies.
Really?
That one, I thought, looked pretty damn good.
I don't want to fight this bad if I don't have to. Or on these thin ledges, I don't have to.
Can you lock onto him?
He's not within range right now. There you go. As soon as he gets into range.
Bad call, bet buddy.
And he's just gonna wander off. Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, this doesn't look fun.
Yeah, this one. Yes, I can shimmy. If I fall off, I'm just gonna shimmy because I don't want to risk trying to get back up and then just falling off again.
Go for the 20 rupees. You know you want to.
Oh yeah, I'm going to. It's just a matter of more arrows.
Even worse, 20 arrows.
Yeah, I just did not particularly want that. Oh, there's a guy over there.
Hello.
Doing all he can just to...
Maybe he's just doing a dance move over that way. Showing off his dance moves, you know?
Yeah.
He's got a big prom coming up.
Maybe he won't notice us. Maybe he won't notice me, even though he killed my friend.
Oh, that sound effect was so solid, too. Flump.
You can't actually climb up on the slide. You have to shimmy across.
Yeah, you don't have to shimmy much in this game, so...
No, it's all...
The two
like,
or three spots are...
Two or three times.
Our fun stuff. All right, there's a treasure chest and a guy who wants to come down. Hey, get out of here. It's prom time. All right, well.
Thank you.
I like how we're taunting the AI computer that doesn't care.
Oh, that's one of the pieces of heart. Fantastic.
Nice, now we're not low on health anymore.
Low on health anymore.
I like how pieces of heart are our HP regens in this one.
Yep. In this run, that's exactly what they are. Can't reach that one, can I?
There's no way that's him so far. Right. Wait, where are we? Oh, we're stuck though, then.
No, it's we gotta shimmy. We shimmy across for the heart piece, and then we come back this way, and there should be a way. Nope. Where are you going? Link's like, oh, we forgot something over there? No, we didn't.
Maybe we should took our
go back that way.
Claw shots before we start shimmying. This looks a lot more difficult than it needed to be.
Yeah. You know, Link, though, he likes to make things difficult. No, that's not what I want to put away. Because we're supposed to get to this platform from here, there should be something for us to. Yeah, there we go.
That one, okay.
Luckily, most of the
time... And one more
time,
vine.
Yeah, luckily most of the time you can... If there's something to claw shot onto, the game will give you the sign for it.
The next claw shot? Oh, the sign for it, yeah.
Yeah, it'll give you something to target to claw shot onto. I think it gave us this one because we can get that thing. There's supposed to be a treasure chest down there, too, I think. Yeah, see?
I missed. Oh, wow, that's not worth
it. Yeah, that was totally not worth it. Get out of here.
Oh!
I don't think we can reach that thing anymore. Nope, we can't. We're gonna have to go all the way back around.
All the way around.
More is our luck.
Wow, that's really
cool. Yeah, that's the thing, is this game puts treasure chests like that. It's like, hey, you want this, don't you?
For 10 rupees, that's pretty troll.
So annoying.
That's really hard to not fall off of. I thought you said this temple was your favorite.
It is my favorite. surprisingly enough, it's also the one I remember the least, so maybe that's why it's my favorite.
Wait, the more I play this, the more I say, wait.
Wait
a second.
Oh, and those things fell off. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
Wait, how do we do it now then?
We gotta reset the room.
How do we reset the room?
We jump down there and go back through it.
Oh, maybe not like that, man.
We have to reset the room, because otherwise we can't get to that stupid chest. Oh my god. See, this is why I ignore most of the chests in this, but with the advent of these stamps, I'm like, oh, it could be a stamp.
Well,
over
it won't
there.
Be those little ones. We knew that was going to be
something.
Yeah,
but I didn't know that was a little one, though, until you dropped down there.
Oh, that's
you
true.
Can't
we didn't
see
know
the
that.
Chest.
Nope. And then we were like, oh, 10 rupees. Yeah, that's pretty sad, actually.
Yeah. Really sad. Reset the camera.
Yeah, every once in a while,
Every once in a while when you see me do that, it's because my camera didn't get reset.
Camera's going off.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden you're like, okay, now I gotta point straight up into the sky for this thing to aim at the angle I want it to be. Oh, that bat just took it. I love enemies that respawn! Woohoo!
It's surprising too, because like in the Temple of Time, none of them respawn.
Yeah, you're right. Actually, now that you say that. Maybe it's got something to do with this, I don't know why. Maybe this is more of like they consider it open world because of the open sky.
Open sky.
You know what I mean? You're like, I don't know. I'm just making excuses, but that was all inside a room.
Yeah.
And this is technically not in a room.
Maybe.
At least we got the heart piece, so we're out of here with that. This seems really weird that this.
Okay, it's not gonna allow me to do that. I can Z-target that, but it's not gonna allow me to actually.
Get to it,
unless
at least we made it. I was very sad that you were gonna fall.
No, I can make that easily. It's just a matter of.
Now we can shimmy in down here. How about we just poke this guy from the sky a little bit?
That's what I'm gonna try to do, but I'm afraid if I jump attack, I'm gonna miss and go down.
I just meant like poke him with the other one.
We could do that. We could be that guy.
This is God speaking.
Oh, come on. Give me my. There you go. Anyways, let's do this.
Who did that?
Hey, he blocks my mortal blow.
I bet you do a jumping attack and you jump over the railing. It'll be very sad. I just
tried for it.
I was almost right. I would say make me right, but please don't. I don't want to go through all that again.
Yeah, hey, I'm the one playing. I don't want to do it either. I'm trying to get him to shield so I can hellsplitter him. There we go.
Should have just bombed arrowed from the skies, but you can't do that.
Unfortunately, you can't do that. That'd be interesting if you had one hand held up like that and the other hand trying to, with your teeth, trying to like, right, with using your teeth to pull back a bowstring.
You're already kind of a monster. Are any of these guys in these tiles here?
No, they're not. It's only those purple tiles.
That's good. Well, these guys are in the tiles. How do they grow through the tiles?
I don't know. How do plants grow up here to begin with? There's not enough moisture in the air.
Nah, I don't know. Maybe the clouds that go by have some moisture in them. Who knows?
Yeah, I guess that's possible. Come on. You can do it.
Woohoo!
Plant's like, what the hell are you doing?
That should be another one.
Coming up from over here. Yeah, should be coming up from over here a little bit.
Hopefully.
It should be. I'll just grab on this one so I can see it.
There it is. Oh! Thin enough to get through that.
Yeah, I see it. It's supposed to come up from here.
It just took a while.
No, I want this thing.
Auto-lock sometimes really gets you messed up.
Yeah. Like, no, I want that one. Let me kill it.
This one at least had double the rupees. The other really obnoxious one.
Alright. That one's gone forever.
I would have jumped for that one.
That one's gone forever.
Is that a Poe over that way? There is.
There's a Poe over that way.
Huh.
That thing occasionally turns on like my Z target. Which is weird.
Is that just too far? What
the I think heck? It's too far. I think I have to come from where that cherry chest is over there.
You can go on these vines here. Not that it'll help us, but...
There are Helmosaurs down there, but I don't think there's anything else worthy of mention. Nah. There are stupid spiders down there, too. No, that's just to not punish you. You can see Argorok flying around up there.
Yeah, that's cool.
That's just to not punish you in case you mess up this next part. There we go.
When would we ever mess up a part? That never happens.
Yeah. That's just so you don't get punished.
Oh, can you hook it from here? Oh, should we get the treasure chest?
Oh, I couldn't actually. That's a good point.
Woohoo! Give me your tired, your hungry, and your pose.
And their souls.
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 Damn. That would have been a really obnoxious one, because if you didn't get it now...
Yeah, you'd have to come back later.
The entire temple again to get that one.
Yep.
G!
G! Like a G.
With the... Anything else up this way? Nah, I don't think so.
Nothing.
No.
Unfortunately, now I have to wait for that one to come back, so it's,
Oh, it's like a mile away.
Yep.
Snooze fest. So, how are you today?
I'll look at Argrok flying around up there.
That is reminiscent of Skyrim right there.
Yeah.
Dragons flying in the sky.
Yep.
But unfortunately, we can't take it down right now.
Nope. Shoot an arrow up there, does nothing. I've tried. Come on, you can do it.
It's like right there.
Auto-scroller kind of thing, right?
How do we get over to... How do we get to that treasure chest?
We'll come back around for it. We gotta go through a door to come...
Oh, I like how we have to have our chain go right through here. That's really convenient they built that.
This is the most conveniently built, yep.
How is that rock so strong and hold this whole block up right there? Oh, we gotta do it again. Or do we go back the other way?
No, we're gonna... It won't reach that far.
So. Oh, that's through a door, and we can get it later.
Yeah,
we'll
come get that one in a sec.
Go down. We're playing that Japanese game show with the
with a crazy, moving the walls, crazy reality, the crazy reality stuff.
Crazy walls moving towards us.
Yeah. I love that game show.
Yeah, it's so funny.
Not gonna lie, that is an excellent game show.
With them crazy poses, and you just get knocked over. Except for us, we die in the zone. Yeah. Four hearts.
I don't want that treasure chest. Screw it.
No, yeah, you know what?
I'm not going down.
You know what? It's fine. As much as we want 20 arrows in our inventory again.
Yeah, but that's not happening.
It's okay.
See, that's the thing is most of the dungeons are pretty good about, you know, not giving you random crap. This one's not.
Hey, so I heard you like 10 rupees, kids. Come on, come get them.
I don't really know.
Oh, this one makes you go all the way this way and then all the way back. You want that treasure chest?
Oh, I just smacked that guy. Nope, I want... Let me out. I want that one.
Let me out.
Let me off this ride. No, stop. Get out of here.
I thought like, I was going to totally get in the way there. We're out of here. Maybe it's probably best next time to use a bow and arrow.
I mean, it's to shoot them down, though. Like,
yeah.
It requires two arrows. And they are hard. They
to
are
shoot.
Like the bats. They are hard hitting targets. Or they are hard to hit targets, which is just not worth it. It's better just to avoid them. They don't knock you off those if they hit you. So it's better just to take your avoidance and just keep going.
There we go.
That's the other one.
So that's the second one in this area?
That's the second one, yep. So
woo-hoo.
We've got compass. Woo-hoo. We've got second claw shot. We've got dungeon map. We're just missing a big key.
Yeah, we got to find somewhere.
It'll be around. I feel like targeting is a little bit weird in this game. I never had a problem with targeting in the other one, but...
Yeah, I have noticed that too. I don't really... Maybe just the C-targeting is just a little bit different?
I think it's just what it chooses to prioritize.
Enemies,
bit,
maybe, it seems like?
What it chooses to prioritize is a little bit more... A little bit weirder. Oh, it's this room.
What's this room?
This room is, it's a big old garden in the middle of the...
I thought the guy was like, that was pretty cool though. Good try. Very casual.
Yep. See if I can get the finishing.
What? I thought you really had that.
Cool guys, don't look at explosions.
Helm splitter. I call the combo names underneath it.
If I can get a mortal draw off on him, but it has to be right before he attacks me. Nope.
Oh!
Ugh,
why is it not doing that? Unlucky. Up the butt, that guy. No.
No. No. You don't deserve the con. You don't deserve the taunt.
No, wait. There's more enemies. Oh!
He's gonna come back.
Really? That's sad.
Maybe not. All right. Well, I gotta go up there anyways at some point. So.
The guy's like, oh. Actually, I'm going over that way.
Let's see if I can go through this door here first.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. I forgot there was a door here.
Yeah.
I can't forget there was a door.
Yeah, I can't do anything with this door right now. I can go get that treasure chest, but that's about it.
Are there any cuckoo cachoos in here? Okus?
Oh, I can't believe that hit me. No, there are no Okus in here. Our goal is actually to stop that thing from spinning, but it's going to take us a little bit to get there.
Oh, kind of slide through it again?
Yep.
That one's probably worth because it's not that hard to get.
Oh, it's not too bad, yeah.
It's just the other one being tense,
so many little
sad
ones. And the thing is, you have to actually see the chest in order to know if it's a big one or a small one.
Yeah. Now in this game, because they added stamps, I wonder if they really got rid of a lot of rupee chests. I think they did.
I think they did actually. I know a couple of chests they put in that didn't exist before, but
yeah, they added some new ones. They also got rid of some old ones that used to be rupees.
Nice crab, don't have to climb at all.
Most of them, I think, were probably the 50-100 or maybe less than that, 20-50-100 type of range.
Yeah. I don't think they replace anything. Maybe a 10 rupee one too, but also they don't put five. I don't think they put 5 rupee ones into the into the game.
Well, because you want like the stamps, they seem to be decently hard to get, but not as hard as pieces of hearts.
Yeah,
is what they've been seeming like.
And they didn't want to change any of the pieces of heart either. That's the
yeah.
Thing.
So the pieces of hearts all stay the same. So they can't get rid of any of those. You gotta go all the way around for that.
Yeah, it's a small chest, but it's fairly easily gotten. So I'm not gonna bother too much with it. I'm not gonna bother, or I'm not gonna
not do it.
Worry too much about it.
Yeah. Another pull over that way, too.
Oh, yeah, there is. It's definitely worth that. And there's a big chest over there, too, so. Yeah,
triple
worth. There's a big chest.
Was that from
the
other
side?
The
door is also on this side, too, so.
I guess we had to do it. Wait. How do we get over there?
Oh, we have to take the vines over there. God dang it.
Wait,
the vines are where we're supposed to go, or to get the special stuff. This is the way we're supposed to go.
Oh,
we need to go
you can just jump down, can't you?
I could. I suppose that would make more sense. Well, if I could fall off this thing, but I can't. Wolflink is too well balanced. Okay.
That's not the
apparently
direction.
Apparently not.
That's not the direction.
I want you to fall off. I want you to fall off into the garden and not jump out. I want you to fall off the rope, but you can't do that. I don't want you to jump out, but apparently you can do that.
No, Wolflink is too well balanced. Immediately jumps off to his doom.
Seriously, that's the game going like, oh,
you think you know me? You think you know better than me?
You know me, don't you?
Fine, I'll kill myself to prove something.
I will spite myself just to prove to you that you don't know me at all. Get out of here.
Ooh. I like their flight after they get shed.
I know, it's just the oh. I've been hit.
Yeah, so dramatic. Come on, birds, don't be like that. So I gotta find the vines or something? Oh,
no,
right here.
The vines literally just climb over there. Oh.
Sneaky, sneaky. There's more of you we see. Alright, you got
it. Unfortunately, I can't get a wide enough shot that I can just hook shot
over
to
across
the vines. Yep. So I'll have to do the link climb for a little bit.
He seems to hop faster sideways and up and down. Oh, good, it was there.
No, I saw the chest, so I was fine.
It's weird that it actually made it go in another space.
Yeah.
The vines. I thought that, you were falling to your doom. I was like, well,
nope, you're
rip,
done.
Rip. This is what we wanted to do first, unfortunately. Right. It's kind of hard to see where it was all going, though.
Yeah, if I remembered it better. And honestly, I've been avoiding a lot of this because I remembered what order things go in. So, like, my routes are super efficient. Once again, this is not.
Hey Drake, I heard if you jump off this ledge here, you can get to those other doors down that way real quickly.
Real quick.
Yeah, it's a shortcut. I read it on like IGN or something. No? Like,
IGN would have the faultiest news ever.
A very trustworthy guide.
Yep. Like, always believe IGN.
You just like jump straight that way.
Never believe IGN.
See that platform?
Z!
Z! We got the Z!
We got the Z! Alright, so.
Can we actually spell Zelda? We have E, we have A, we have
C. We don't have the A.
D.
We never got an A.
Oh, we never got A?
We never got an A. What the hell? Okay.
We also can't spell Link, we have no I.
Yeah, we only have an E. E is the only letter we have. It is the most commonly used vowel.
Oh, we have O.
Oh, no, you're right. We got an O. We got an E and an O. We can spell Zeldu.
We can spell do.
Or lonk.
We can spell doo-doo.
We can't spell Zelda or Link, but we can spell Zeldu or lonk.
Lonk is a very famous character, I will have you know.
You don't talk about lonk like that. You don't know him.
You don't know lonk.
You don't know his life.
Yes, I know of lonk.
You don't know lonk's life. Yeah.
The Legend of Lonk is a very famous story of a hero. See, look, there's clearly a bridge to jump across.
Yeah, yeah, well, we'll be going that way in a little bit.
The IGN guy told me, you just run straight across, right from here.
You just run straight across, and somehow you land on them. It's no more improbable than when you jump off.
You see the door straight ahead of you?
Jump off a bridge into the tiny puddle.
You just jump right now, you'll make it. Actually, you actually had to jump from the other ledge, but you can probably make it from here, too.
You can probably make it from here, too. IGN says it really didn't matter how you played the game.
I mean, you should... Whoa.
What the... Oh, I was like, it's not going to let me open the door.
Hello? Oh,
this room.
What's in this room? More big guys. Does this one blow us up if we don't have the iron boots?
It blows us to the side. We get pushed to the side.
Oh, we get pushed off.
Oh, okay. God dang, he just ambushed the crap out of me.
That guy really was
ambushed. That guy just ambushed the crap out of me.
I was too focused on the guy cheating up ahead.
Yeah.
Getting his snout through.
That guy just ambushed the crap out of me.
But he totally wasn't waiting to ambush. That was a nice, quick roll around hop there. I saw you do.
You saw me. You saw it first here. That's what I was trying to do. I finally got a big key.
There's the big key.
This takes a while to figure out that it's here if you don't remember it being here.
Put the boots on. Now we can stop it.
Yep.
Is that our way out of here finally?
That is our way out of here. It actually conveniently comes back to where we need to be going.
Yeah, imagine if it stopped in a spot where it blocked everything off. Like, oh, what a bummer. Aw,
dang. We can...
There's vines get back up, but there's nothing else we need to do up here.
Let me think.
I hope.
There we go. This is what we need to do. God dang it. Would be just my luck playing. Right on the fan blade of all things.
See ya! Batman out.
So, we're back in the central room.
What is this? Can't go to the grate. What are we doing?
We're just going this way.
Oh. You could have fallen through.
Nah, I would have gotten hurt.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Didn't wanna risk it. I could have fallen through, but I would have lost.
Didn't want to take all the damage.
Half a heart, full heart, which translates to either two hearts or even worse, four hearts.
Can you hear birdies?
Pain. The enemy noise came out, so I know they want to. I know they want their...
I know they want me.
Yeah.
I know they want ya.
I know they want me. I know they want ya. Is there a chest back here or something? Because well, there was.
What is the point of this room if there is no chest?
Well, we need to get this fan to blow. Oh.
Push it really hard.
My lack of knowledge is really hurting us here.
Is there something we need to turn on?
Yeah, there's another thing we need to pull down in order to...
Is it generator?
Yeah. And honestly, it actually probably required that we... there it is, that one.
Which one?
Right above us. And I can't use...
Can I use claw shot?
Dang it, I cannot use the claw shot.
What? Really?
I have to get over to that one.
Oh man, my Skyward Sword is hurting right now. You can claw shot from them, so.
Yeah, from vines. Yep. But you can't claw shot from vines here right now.
Nope. Here, stand on this really ugly little platform.
So I need to claw shot up here.
Barely got it.
Climb into the fan. Yes, exactly what I need to do. Thank you, Link.
That's not working. So we're back up to where we were.
Right. This is what we need to do.
Oh, so we had the right idea. But we
yeah.
Missed something.
I remember needing to do this. I just forgot that this is what you have to do. There we go.
Nice. Now we got it.
I swear I've played this game before.
I haven't. So.
Is this what it feels like to be you?
Yeah. Oh, hey. I would have not even known what to do.
Yeah, I wonder.
Just sitting crying in a corner all day, rolling back and forth, sucking my thumb. That's how I play games, generally.
While sucking your thumb.
While
one hand.
Sucking my thumb.
No wonder you're so bad. You only
exactly.
use one hand.
At least one hand. Cry. can't see the game because tears are in my face. So what was the point of that hole in the back area there? Just let you know you did
there's
something wrong?
There's a chest there, but it's not... There's no chest there now. Like, I look back there, there's no chest.
Maybe they got rid of it?
Maybe they did, but they didn't replace it with anything, which makes it, like, really surprising.
Wait, this side sucks. Oh, this side's much better.
Which is what really surprises me is they didn't bother replacing it with anything. Because I look on my map and there's not a chest there, so...
Yeah, that's really weird. I wanted to snipe him so badly. Just
yeah. Pshing. Perhaps my memory is faulty and it is this one that has a chest.
Yep, yes. You're right. There it is. But still, why is the other one broken then?
I don't know.
Why did they mirror it on both sides?
I don't know.
Kind of weird.
Very odd. Yes. There's a gap here.
Oh,
so
God, you almost
fell.
There's a gap
here, which is why I was being extremely careful about
it. Wow,
that
was really troll. If you fall off, would it put you all the way back at the start of the other side?
Probably, yes.
Oh,
if you fall off that is the exact what it made you do.
That would have been...
Oh, you know what's more fun than one arrow foe? Two arrow foes. You can hear them flapping their wings.
These aren't the boss, right? These are just...
No, this is just... It's the first time the game gives you a double mini boss before the boss, just to give you a little bit more challenge.
It looked fun.
Oh, the other one's already.
It's a pretty cool attack pattern, though.
Yeah, better let him focus on one.
Oh, damn, you're doing a lot of damage to this guy. Wait, you killed him.
I killed that one, yeah.
He never flew back up? Normally they fly back up, don't they?
No, I think these have less health than the actual mini-boss one.
Oh, they're just kind of normal enemies. The other guy's a mini-boss. They also don't have their little flight pattern thing they could do. Oh, he dodged that one.
There we go.
Yeah, they can't fly through the windows because there's no windows
in this
one.
Yeah, thank God.
They're just kind of stuck in here with us.
Which is worse for them than it is for us.
Definitely.
Alright, well, I was actually wanted to call it before we, or right when we entered this room, but those two guys were going to beat the crap out of us if we didn't. So let's call it here, and we'll deal with this big room next time.
Alright, see you guys then as we climb to the heavens. Peace.